Hi everybody, thank you for tuning in. I want to show you just how fast it is to do a full face of makeup with Seint. So I have already put my mascara on and done my eyebrows to save time for the video because that's not part of a basic hack. Some people do their brows, some people don't do their brows. Okay, I'm gonna start. So I have my multitasker brush, my blush and bronzer brush that I'm going to use. I have my palette 12 that has all of my highlights, contour, illuminator, setting powder, lip and cheek, and my color correcting. Okay, and I have my perfector sponge and my setting spray. I'm not going to talk because I slow myself down when I talk. So just watch and you'll see how fast this really is. There you go. Full face done. I'm going to set it again with my setting spray, which I did use to prime. This helps to remove any excess product, to tap the makeup into any fine lines, wrinkles that you may have. I go over my lips because it also helps to set my lipstick. Hang on, I dropped my brush. Okay, this is the powder brush. You don't need to use the powder brush to tap into the setting powder. You can use your finger. You can use a blush and bronzer brush. I like this one because it's chiseled. And I usually do the spots that wear off the most in my lips. Helps to keep my lipstick in place. Big end. Mask lines. That's it. Full face. Done. I can't see my timer. So start to finish, 7 minutes, 55 seconds. It's simple. Hope you have a great day. Bye.